Thank you for joining the iPreFlight Genesis team. In this short video, we'll demonstrate how to quickly set up your first iPreFlight Genesis performance trip. To get started, log in to the iPreFlight Genesis app, ensure you have the latest data updates, and review your preferences. Creating a basic trip with Genesis is quick and easy. To get started, tap Trips, then tap Add Trip. Tap Aircraft. There are two ways to create a performance trip. First, you can select a performance tail, indicated by an aircraft that does not have the airplane icon. Or, for those of you with the navigator tail, indicated by an aircraft with an airplane icon, toggle the flight planning switch to off to create a performance trip. For this trip, we'll use a performance tail. Next, we'll start entering our required fields. We'll depart from Centennial, Colorado, and travel to Van Nuys, California. The ETD defaults to 1 hour from now, and the ETA defaults to 2 hours from now. If you know your exact ETD and ETA, enter them here so that iPreFlight Genesis can calculate the weather and recommend a runway. The last two required fields are required fuel and en route burn. You'll use your flight planning system to obtain these numbers. They can be changed later. Tap Create. When you see Processing, iPreFlight Genesis is checking runways, and with internet connected, forecast ground temps are included. When our trip is created, we see the Summary Overview screen, meaning the runway analysis and weight and balance calculations are complete. With iPreFlight Genesis Performance, it's as easy as that. Make any flight planning related changes in the Fuel Summary tab. Be sure to review our other videos to watch the trip management process a bit more in depth. If you're interested in our fully integrated flight planning, runway analysis, and weight and balance option, contact us and ask about iPreFlight Genesis Navigator.